أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. This continuation to brother Muslim minds unveiled. We're asking about a certain sheikh. And I asked him on Sunday. I made a small video, but I forgot to mention that. As إمام مالك رحمة الله عليه said, كل يؤخذ منه ويرد عليه إلا صاحب هذا القبر. Everybody we accept from him and we reject except محمد عليه السلام. إمام مالك said, from his wisdom, whoever want to follow, من أراد أن يستنى فليستنى بمن قد مات. Whoever want to follow, follow the dead, because the dead, فإن الأحياء لا تؤمن فتنتهم. The one who is alive, maybe change, maybe become kafir, maybe he get in a serious problem. And remember the hadith of the Prophet عليه السلام when he said, "ما أنا عليه وأصحاب الآن." And this mentioned in جامع بيان العلم وفضله لابن عبد البر and الاعتصام للشاطبي. When the Prophet said, "ما أنا عليه الآن وأصحابي," not everything was said before. You don't have to come recent scholar for what, brother? خير القرون قرني. The best century is the Prophet's same century. Who's like this خنزير ابن خنزير؟ His name is Kashmir is my love. Kashmir is my love. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye. Kashmir, ya ibn al-Khanzira. You know, your masters, what do you do in Kashmir now? And you are sitting in Britain and you say Kashmir is love. Your love is being raped. When he compare Uthaymeen and Rabi' al-Madkhali to Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal and Ishaq ibn Rahawiyah. But the scholar said, إن الله قال المزني المزني رحمة الله عليه الشافعي, Allah choose for this nation two people to keep it in straight line. أبو بكر رضوان الله عليه in the day of Ridda, in the day of apostate, and أحمد بن حنبل رحمة الله عليه ورضي الله عنه in the day of the fitna of معتزلة when they said Al-Quran مخلوق. أحمد بن حنبل رحمة الله عليه, أبو بكر سود against the majority of the Muslim, majority of the صحابة. And أحمد بن حنبل رحمة الله عليه stood against the scholar, the محدثين, the jurist, the officers, the commander, the minister, against everybody. And from this, you can tell, don't follow someone who can fear. Because the bottom line, فصدع بما تؤمر وأعرض عن المشركين. Say the truth, صدع يصدع فهو صادع وصداع وصداع. Say it and don't forget about the Muslim, because this is a higher degree of Iman. Inshallah, we'll talk about Al-Imam Al-Awza'i when the Caliph told nobody can challenge me. And he said, this one. He said, who's that? He said, Al-Awza'i, rahmatullah alayhi. And he came with his shroud, with his kafan. He went to him with the kafan. So, brother, read the biography of Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal in 16 books of biography. سير أعلام النبلاء, تاريخ بغداد, طبقات الحنابلة, وفيات الأعيان, بداية النهاية, الكامل في التاريخ, النجوم الزاهرة, مناقب الإمام أحمد, شذرات الذهب, في خبر من ذا. More and more to compete with Uthaymeen, who's sitting in the lab of the Saudi. We never seen him. يا عم احمد يوز تيك 16 ان هاف 16000 لاشز اند didn't تشينج. سيرش اسحاق ابن راهويه سكولر، امام الشافعي، امام ديس، امام مسلم، امام بخاري، بيج بيج سكولرز. يو كومبير هيم ويز ذيس دونكي ربيع المدخلي، ذا بيجست مرجية، ذا بيجست جامي، ذا بيجست مدخلي، ان وي تيل يو وات هابن ويز ذا تايم اوف اسرائيل. مي الله ان شاء الله اكسبوز ذا مور. وقال الامام مالك رحمه الله عليه لن يصلح اخر هذه الامه الا ما صلح بها اولها. The end of this nation will never be rectified unless to follow the beginning. And the beginning, brother, hold to the deen. And don't be promise. Give bay'ah. You already give bay'ah to Allah. وَإِذْ أَخَذَ رَبُّكَ مِيثَاقِي. So don't betray it. يَا لِلَّهِ لَا تَخُونُوا. Don't betray Allah. May Allah bless you, my brother. This is a verse. سورة إبراهيم 45. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وسكنتم في مساكن الذين ظلموا أنفسهم وتبين لكم كيف فعلنا بهم وضربنا لكم الأمثال. Don't be so comfortable chilling like this Dayus, Ibn Dayus. When I go to his channel and I see the video he had, I don't know, brother. I wish I can make interview for anybody before he come to my channel. Go to Khanzir, Emmy Khanzir, go to Abdurrahman Hassan channel and listen, look at his face. He got constipated in his face. Yes, and he making the thing like this, something like he's the man is instructor and ustaz and sheikh. Go to this or go to Kashmir to love. Maybe someone abusing your love. Assalamu alaikum, brother. May Allah bless you.